आई डॉक्टर कल्पना पाटिल, प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोग्नोसी, केल कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी, बिलगामी. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक इवैल्यूएशन ऑफ क्रूड ड्रग्स. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू इवैल्यूएट द क्रूड ड्रग्स, इवैल्यूएट क्रूड ड्रग बाय मॉर्फोलॉजिकल कैरेक्टर्स एंड इवैल्यूएट क्रूड ड्रग बाय ऑर्गन्स ऑफ सेंस. So what do you mean by evaluation of crude drug? Evaluation of drugs means confirmation of its identity and determination of its quality and purity and detection of nature of adulteration. Now what do you mean by adulteration? Adulteration, it is debasement of an article. So here the different types of evaluation methods are there. In that, the first one is the organoleptic evaluation, second microscopic evaluation, third one is physical evaluation, fourth chemical evaluation, fifth is the biological evaluation. So today we will discuss about the organoleptic evaluation. So what do you mean by organoleptic? It means evaluation of drugs by the organs of sense, skin, eye, tongue, nose and ear, or microscopic evaluation, and it includes evaluation of drugs by color, odor, taste, size, shape, special features like touch, texture, etc. It is the qualitative evaluation method which is based on morphological and sensory profile of whole drugs. For example, the fractured surfaces in cinchona, quilla, cascara buds and coscia wood are important characteristic. So now the next example is the aromatic odor. Aromatic odor of umbelliferous fruits and sweet taste of licorice are the example of this type of evaluation, where odor of drug depends upon the type and quality of odorous principles present, like volatile oil. Now shape also plays very important role in organoleptic evaluation. Shape of drug, it may be cylindrical, subcylindrical, conical, fusiform, etc. Now the example of cylindrical shape, it is Sarsa perilla. Podophyllum drug, it is the example of subcylindrical. While aconite, it is a conical shape, and gela, it is a fusiform. Now size, it represents length, breadth, thickness and diameter of the drug. Now here you can see the conical shape of the aconite drug. Now the next drug is Sarsa perilla, which has cylindrical shape, and next is cinnamon. Cinnamon have cylindrical shape. Podophyllum subcylindrical. Gela fusiform. Now the next organoleptic character is color. Color means external color which varies from white to brownish black are important diagnostic character. So you have observed the different color of the drugs, whether it is leaves, stems, fruits, flowers. Another character is the taste. Taste is specific type of sensation felt by epithelial layer of tongue. It may be acidic, sour, saline like, so it is like a salt, saccharic, sweetish, bitter or tasteless. The general appearance, external marking of the crude drug often indicates whether it is likely to comply with prescribed standards like furos. Here the alternate depression or valleys, wrinkles, fine delicate furos, annulation, transverse rings, fissures, splits, nodules, rounded outer growth, scars, where the spot left after fall of leaves, stems or roots. So today we studied the organoleptic evaluation. In organoleptic evaluation, it depends on its size, shape, color, odor. So here we studied different type of the drug which have different shape, size and its odor. For this, the reference books are Textbook of Pharmacognosy by Cocatte C.K., Purohit A.P., Gokhale S.B. Another book is the Trees and Evans, Pharmacognosy. Thank you.